Ron Dayne warming up before the game. Second quarter, 3-0 Wisconsin, when UC's Robert Cooper runs it up the middle, and he is all by himself. Nice move there, and he's gone. 51-yard touchdown, and the coaches upstairs love it. 7-3 Cincinnati. Later in the quarter still, 7-3 Bearcats. Dayne goes outside for the nice 29-yard gain, but watch. When he's tackled, he's pulled down, comes up limping, and the trainer has to take a look at his ankle. He comes back, though, third quarter, 14-6 Cincinnati. Ron Dayne runs outside. The 18-yard score as he heads for the corner. Two-point conversion, no good. 14-12 Cincinnati, fourth quarter, under a minute left. Fourth and seven from the 14, Wisconsin down by five. Scott Kavanaugh finds Lee Evans in the end zone for the winning touchdown. No, there is a flag. It's called back. And here's why, because the tight end, John Sigmund, moved just a tick too early. No touchdown. So last chance for Wisconsin. Fourth down from the 19, 11 seconds left. They need the score. Kavanaugh in the end zone again, but this time it's incomplete. Cincinnati upsets Wisconsin, and there go the goalposts. Hey, you know, John, it is a good day for UC. One of its fashion design students, Heather Renee French, is named Miss America.